My name is Marilyn Hopkins, and I've been working at Frito-Lay for 42 years. Started when I was a baby. I am a processing operator making Fritos, those delicious Fritos. When I come in, I look for the oils, the moisture, the color, everything, just so I can get out a good quality product. Trying to get it just right, that perfect chip, that perfect texture, what the consumer likes versus what we're making. We want to get as close to that as possible, right on aim. When we get it, it's just like, it's rewarding. What I love about it, it's family oriented. We have our little picnics and stuff, and it's never the same. It's always something going on where it's a challenge. I love challenges. Can't lose with that.